Headache on my back and on my face. And some boys are filled with piss and vinegar. And some boys are filled just pus and blood. Don't expect you to understand where I came from. I'm just happy you're listening. Not listen to music. Stare at the mirror, at the decay and holes in my skin. Drop a needle into some alcohol, pin and prick, then scratch and stick. Scars came in. To this day, not sure I do anything well. Just separate myself in different ways. But I leave the house. Sister's TV, before we could afford the amps. And we'd write songs in the basement, stamp out the covers in the attic. Yeah. be not proud of me. There's anchors of dirt around my feet. It gets so high at night I can't breathe. So death, you're no friend to me. So help me, before you go. traffic from Reno, Nevada. You closed your eyes. You said to me, I wanna feel lower temperatures. I wanna see fields of green. Know the world, the music is coming out of only one speaker. Construction workers sit laughing, laughing always worries me. It makes me think I've done something wrong. Giving me the middle finger. I wish I had enough sense not to look, not to let it upset me so much. And I'm never in the right place, yeah, at the right time. Yeah, I don't know, man. Maybe we'll get married. I could move in with my cousin in New Jersey. I could quit the band. Maybe have a few children. No, never had a choice. There's a magazine between your legs, opened up to a celebrity's page, where they just caught bathing at the beach. When I die, I'd like to be cremated, mixed in with the tar for the roads, so you can say I helped build something, and I can say I built these roads that we're driving on. functional alcoholic. 'Cause I get to work on time, and I need a drink to get up on stage, or to fall asleep each night. And I don't wear sunglasses, just afraid somebody might think I'm an asshole. And I've read all the important novels, I forgot the plots, but I get the feeling. get up your skirt.
Pretend that I was
was happy.
Follow Saturdays, and then I
don't hurt. For pretty girls live by the ocean, make a fire on the beach, listen to the music of their boyfriends till the next wave comes in. Till the next wave comes in. In their long cars, shake the sand from their head, they make love with the lights on. Have a care. They got little bills to speak of. Except the rent above the store where they work. They can take off whenever. Just flip the sign on the front door. Till the next wave comes in. Till the next wave. Be home watching your kids heating up food for their breakfast, laying out clothes on their bed. Thank you.
Biv. Started calling Joe since. Motherfucker can't get out of Rainbow is fucking him. He's been on suicide watch ever since. Now I'm a little older now, I got kids of my own. Got wife, I watch her scarf blow. Sometimes I see the colors kinda blow in the wind, and I think about Joe. I think about that goddamn day he saw Rainbow. And we visit him sometimes at his uncle's place. He sleeps on a mattress. He's got bruises and cuts all over his fucking face. I say, hey, how's it going, Roy G. Biv? Like, I haven't heard that since the fifth grade. I see, you still got your pastels and your color pencils. Hey, Joe, what you been drawing lately? Oh, more fucking rainbows, huh? I guess nothing changes. Well, must maybe something changes, cause I've changed. Look at things a little differently now. Wife left me. Who got that scarf? My son left me. He died in a park. A fucking swing accident. Just pushing him all my might. Thought it'd be right, be a good dad. He said, go higher. I said, how high? As high as you can. I give him a push, another big push, then a big push. Fucking kid wrapped himself around 18 times. I haven't seen him since. He's lying face down in the fucking grass. Felt a few raindrops on my head. Looked up. What do you know? Giant fucking rainbow.